our pork cutlet. Ayan po ang ating ingredients. Ayan, meron good for 3 person. Itong may cabbage tayo kasi mamaya yan ang pang paganda, maganda para pang decorate. May tomato. Ayan, meron tayong iyon po yung ginagawa siya yung ganyang one egg. And then meron tayong breadcrumbs and then yung flour. Ito lang po ang ingredients natin. So yung egg at saka yung flour at saka yung breadcrumbs, mamaya yun, di ba? Before natin i-fry. So, ito lang gagawin natin. Meron tayong salt, pepper, choco show, meron na siyang salt. Ayan lang po ang ating ingredients for today. Ayan, gagawa tayo ng pork cutlet. Style, Japanese style po ito. Gagawa tayo, ang gagawin natin is very, very easy step na crispy, very crispy, crispy and juicy pork cutlet. Okay, let's cooking now.